These are the Trend T10 and T11 routers, both of which come as complete kits in either 240 or 110 volts. They've been designed for professional routing wood, wood-based products and plastics. They're essentially the same router with just a few minor differences. The T10 is ideal for demanding site work like cutting kitchen worktops, whereas the T11 is more suited to workshop use, particularly when used under a router table. They're both heavy-duty machines, rated for serious professional or trade use, and they'll perform faultlessly with the largest of cutters, either handheld or in a table. The motor is a powerful 2000 watts with plenty of torque, and this allows you to use cutters up to 50 millimeters in diameter on the T10. As the T11 has an extra large base aperture, the cutter capacity on this model is increased to 70 millimeters handheld or 86 millimeters under a table. As you can see, the build quality is excellent, with much of the motor housing and base being in strong but light die castings, so the overall weight is just 6.3 kilograms, an important feature if you're using the router handheld for any length of time. These routers are ideal for heavy duty work such as grooving, moulding, trimming and jointing. The on-off switch is positioned within easy reach. This is an important safety feature on a powerful router like this. The electronic full-wave variable speed control allows you to select the right speed under load for the best finish, no matter what the material being cut. The speed range is 8 to 20,000 RPM, and the handbook gives clear information about the precise speeds at each of the dial settings. The soft start eliminates the sudden kick of the machine on startup, another good safety feature. And the switch also locks on, making it easier to use under a table. These are plunge routers, so in use, you position it over the work, release the lock on the back, plunge it into a predetermined depth and make the cut, releasing it at the end so the cutter is raised safely back into the base. The two precision columns with their large phosphor bronze bearings ensure maximum plunging accuracy. The plunge stroke is 80 millimeters, so you can make really deep cuts. The plunge depth is set with the adjustable stop rod working against a three-position turret, and this allows you to make deep cuts in a series of controlled passes. Really fine adjustments to the final plunge depth are simple using the built-in micro-adjuster. If you're using the T10 under a table or with some of the jigs, an optional fine height adjuster is available. This is slightly different on the T11 as it's supplied as part of the original kit, and it can either be used from above, like the T10, but also from the bottom of the router if you're using it inverted in a table. The base has one straight side, which you can use up against a straight edge as a guide for grooving work. The large base opening allows much better vision of the cutter. You can also fit an optional accessory on the T11 that allows it to be used with the Trend series of VJS clamp guides. For edge work, a parallel bar side fence is provided with both routers. This locks quickly into the base with these thumb screws, and an integral fine adjuster allows you to position it precisely. The base is drilled to take the template guide bushes, and a 30mm bush is supplied with each router. A unique feature of both is they have a built-in lineup system for the bush, using an adjustable inner plate and a centering spindle held in the collet. This ensures the guide bush is truly concentric with the router cutter to ensure accurate working, and it's ideal for precise jobs like kitchen worktop fitting. For more general work, where accuracy isn't quite so critical, then you can use optional direct fit guide bushes with either router, those for the T11 being extra large to fit the 75mm aperture. The base has a standard Trend Base Configuration, or TBC, and this provides a common format of fixing holes for jigs and tables. The cutters are held securely in precision collets in the main spindle, and a half-inch one is provided with each router. A range of other sizes, both imperial and metric, are available as optional extras. Cutter changing is very easy thanks to the integral spindle lock, which means you only need the one 22mm spanner to tighten or release the collet. Both routers are supplied with standard 35mm dust extraction spouts, although the fitting is slightly different on each. The one on the T11 allows for quick release. Being Trendor products, these routers are part of a system, and there are plenty of optional accessories, like the fine height adjuster for the T10, a Trammel bar, additional fences, different length guide rods, collets and guide bushes. Although either router can be used under a table, the T11 is particularly suited for this type of work. It will take a quick release kit, which allows it to be fitted under a trend table without the need for tools. As already seen, the height can be adjusted from above the table, and the extra wide base aperture allows the use of big cutters for work like panelling. Both routers can be used with a trend range of jigs, like the lock jig, the worktop jig, CRB, staircase jig, as well as the heavy edge moulding work. Being professional quality tools, there's little to do in the way of maintenance, apart from keeping the router and the collets clean, but a full range of replacement parts is available from Trend dealers should they be needed, and register your purchase online to benefit from a 3-year warranty. Both routers are supplied in a carrying case that can also be used to store some of the accessories. So that's the Trend T10 and T11 routers, professional quality tools built for demanding heavy duty work and backed by the expertise and knowledge and the technical support of Trend, the leaders in the UK routing market.